Hey guys, how you doing? Captain's log once again. This is our last night on the ship. Heading to Barcelona, we will be here in the morning. First thing in the morning, we need to be up for about 6:30. Get some breakfast, head to Barcelona. Fuck knows what's going to happen. There's a lot of rioting and all kinds of shit going on here. I look like a fucking Smurf. For fuck's sake.
Oh, Papa Smurf.
Fucking hell, man. Anyway, look, guys, I'll catch up with you later on. I'll do another captain's log when we get to Barcelona sometime. This is just a quick cheerio and goodbye off the fucking ship, really. I'm not drunk enough to do this. I've only had about 20 drinks. By the way, for anybody out there, seriously, anybody out there that's never taken a cruise and you actually don't ever expect to leave a cruise ship the way you actually came on, because honestly, you're going to put on about fucking 20 stone. All you do is eat and drink, or drink and eat, and do both at the fucking same time. I mean, I've put on about 25 stone this week, and that's only one of me fucking balls. But seriously, it's fucking mega. If you've never done one, do one. This is our 4th or 5th camp. But honestly, love it. Fucking absolutely love it. You know what I mean? I make my own fun. I don't give a fuck. I just do my own stupid shit. But hey, whatever the case may be. As I say, whatever. Guys, listen. Peace out. Captain's log. Over and out. Catch you all tomorrow. Bye bye. Cheers.